Tim here. We're checking out the best bars in Clearwater Beach.
To Clearwater, and you have to go to a beachy kind of fun tropical tiki bar. This is your place, Frenchy's Rockaway Grill. This place has a definite vibe to it. I feel like I'm the Caribbean. I like the loud reggae and tropical music. The bar is a happening spot. The most popular drink here is their Rum Runner. Other good choices are a drink called the Hurricane and the Planter's Punch. You can't go wrong here, even if it's a beer. Look at the beautiful outdoor patio they have here at Frenchy. See the ceiling fans, the bright orange, mango, and yellow tropical decorations? The best decoration of all is this glorious view of the Gulf of Mexico and the white sugar sands of Clearwater Beach. There's live music. Today I think it's both. Just south of the public beach here in Clearwater is a new resort called Opal Sands. Contemporary in architecture, but reminiscent of another age.
What is the name of this place?
The Opal Sands Hotel. And now we're gonna stop off at the sandbar.
I'll be right back.
And what a great looking view here from the sandbar. Well, here we are. We're at Caddy's on the beach. I like the yellow siding of Caddy's directly on the beach. Two stories, offering drinks, food, and free chaise lounges. This should be an experience. Look at all the people having a good time at Caddy's on the beach here on Treasure Island. People of all ages come here for the sunshine, free chaise lounges, drink specials, and today they have live music. Check out that observation deck on the second floor. There's a deck with picnic tables, food. I see an open bar with kegs, a lot of stuff going on. I see some live music. Obviously they have a nice outdoor dining. But they have indoor dining here too at Caddy's. Caddy's deck has a second floor observation deck. This is the view of the beach at Treasure Island from Caddy's. Yeah, I'm gonna go with your smoked corned beef large.
Corned beef large?
And some iced tea. Service really nice. She brought me refills of iced tea and water. Corned beef? Okay, great. Smoke. Oh, this looks good. You come to a bar like Caddy's out here on the beach, what's a good drink? One drink that's very popular is the perfect margarita. They're also known for the Rum Runners and other frozen drinks. Well, I hope you enjoyed your tour of Caddy's. Just a perfect day to come to the beach. This is one of the Frenchies on the beach. We're headed more towards the northern part of the beach. Now we're passing Ron John's Surf Shop. This district is full of little boutiques, t-shirt shops, and places to grab ice cream. On the left is the beautiful Clearwater Beach Hilton.
The view is awesome from the deck at the Clearwater Beach Hilton. Look at the sun hit the water and that's Tom's Tiki Hut in the foreground.
And Jimmy Hula's is a popular spot on the beach too. And this is a view from the balcony here at the Sand Pearl. Awesome. Yeah, it's playing chess and tons of people in the swimming pool. Another fun spot is Island Grill. The outdoor tables are better than the indoor ones, but look at the beautiful views they have of Clearwater Beach. Lobby on an outlet.
How long were you guys? Is that what you were doing?
The whole time, yeah. Now we're looking at Krabby's Bar and Grill, a longtime institution here on the beach. Some outdoor dining directly across from the main stretch of beach. Jim here. We're checking out the best bars at Clearwater Beach. Right now we're at Shepard's. Quite often there's live music. This is the place to go for drinks and food as we see people partying. World, the famous Clearwater Beach. And our vote for the best bar in Clearwater Beach is Shepherd. Definitely a younger, wilder crowd here. But there's food and drinks.
I want to see
what kind of thing. That's, yeah, I'm going to hear the music too.
I hope it's not.
They have a cool swim bar too. Now the beach is a little bit smaller, not quite as wavy, but it is almost a very laid back, fun experience here. There are paddle boards, live music, and drink specials here at Shepherd's most days. During spring break, people love to hang out here. Draws like a younger, hipper crowd. They do have chairs that are available here. Perfect day to go boating here. Almost feels like you're in Remote Island here at Shepherd's. We have some decent live music here at Shepherd's. And look at everyone here having a good time at the Palm Pavilion. Let's join them. There's also an air conditioned interior dining room. The main action here is out on the glorious deck. They just gave me my menus here at the Palm Pavilion. There's a menu for their specialty cocktails and, you know, food is art. I would consider the grouper sandwich here at the Pavilion as a very much a Matisse. That they're famous here for the grouper sandwich. They're very generous with giving you less iced teas. Well, I hope you enjoyed coming with me to the Palm. We got one of our old time favorites, the classic Frenchy's Rockaway Grill. It's a who's who of young Clearwater. We're passing the main bar area here at Frenchy's. There's both an indoor bar and an outdoor bar. So the drinks with those daiquiris, rum punch, hurricanes, and this is cold beer. The music guy is responsible for all the music. Are we in Key West? No, it only feels that way.
And one of the most popular beach bars is Frenchy's Rockaway. There are other Frenchies, but this is the one you want to hang out at.
Here at Frenchy's Rockaway Grill.
Hey everybody, today we made a return trip to Frenchy's Rockaway Grill. We're gonna grab some burgers and some fish sandwiches. What do you think, Janine?
What are we thinking, guys?
I'm gonna get the Frenchy shrimp burger and have half of each.
Yeah. Look at this catch of the day. It's a bizarre looking pretzel here at Frenchy's. So that's a shrimp burger, huh?
Yeah. Oh, it looks good. It's like almost like crab.
It smells great.
Yeah.
That's for a fry. Oh, okay, sure. Thanks.
Hey, if you enjoyed this video, please like and subscribe.